Joining me is Darrell Scott, who's going to be appearing at the Thrasher Opera House in Green Lake on Friday, November 12th. Doors open 6:45. Show starts at 7:30. Good morning, Darrell. How are you?
Good morning. Good morning. I'm doing great. Thanks for this talk on the radio.
I'm reading some notes about you. Grammy-nominated multi-instrumentalist and singer-songwriter. Named Songwriter of the Year for both ASCAP and NSAI. And you've toured with Robert Plant and the Zac Brown Band, 2 years with each. Let's start it off with what it was like before we get to what you do, and you're going to be doing that at the Thrasher. What was it like to tour with, you know, Robert Plant?
Oh, it was great. He's a great band leader, and he just wanted to be a part of the band, really. And so we all toured in the same bus. So obviously Robert could have his own bus or plane or anything else he wanted, but he always wanted to be with the band, and so that's how we traveled. And some of the best stuff we ever did as far as the travels was when he would play jukebox after a show in the bus and play old blues songs, you know, favorites of his, or old folk music, and because really the roots of Robert is very rootsy music, and those were some of the best times, was just hearing him, you know, be the DJ.
And you played what kind of instruments? And I know you sang a little bit too. Tell me about that.
Yeah, I was the multi-instrumentalist of the band, meaning, on one song I'll be on mandolin, the next pedal steel, electric guitars, acoustics, and also sing. You know, harmony. That was my role. So to kind of play the different instruments and then to sing. And then he'd have me do a solo song where then he goes back to my position and then the band supports me in a song. That happened every night as well. That's something he wanted to have happen in his show.
Well, in 2017 and 18, you opened for and you performed with the Zac Brown Band. And now, again, that's more of a country flavor. Tell us about that experience. And again, I know you performed extensively with them.
Yeah, well, Zac's a fan and a friend of mine from, you know, way before he got famous. Really how we got started was they asked me to arrange a choral group for one of his recordings, and gladly do that. And then 5 minutes later, he said, well, look, why don't you just produce the track? And then when I got into the studio a couple months later, it was, why don't you just produce a number of things? So I wound up producing five songs on the Jekyll and Hyde record. One of them went number one in rock, a song called Heavy as the Head. That I produced and helped to write as well. And then a couple of years later, he asked me to open shows for them. And then, of course, it was also, and then, by the way, won't you play in our band for the next 2.5 hours? Again, that multi-instrumentalist thing, sometimes pedal steel, a lot of electric guitar with that band. Also singing harmony with those guys. And then that we did that for another couple of years as well. That was great times with Zac and the band. They're a great band.
Well, again, you've spent a lot of time, obviously, with great bands, and you're pretty darn good yourself to get all those awards. You've got some book material there.
Yes, I do, and one of these days I'm going to write a book or two on these things because I really have done a lot of really cool, unique, things in my life in with music. You know, I'll do that book one day, I promise.
Okay, now you're going to be at the Thrasher Opera House. What can people expect to hear from you? You're a one-man band, basically, right?
Yes, I'm a one-man band, but I bring a bunch of instruments. Thrasher has a piano. I'll be playing that. I bring acoustic and electric guitars. I'll probably throw a mandolin or a dobro or a banjo or something into the truck. A number of instruments. One thing that I do is I don't have a set list, and I kind of come out and begin figuring out the show, like as soon as I get to the middle of the stage. And I think that brings sort of a freshness and a spontaneity to the show. It certainly does to me. But I think the audience picks up on that. And the fact that we all haven't been able to gather for now, what, a year and a half or so, this very show has, you know, had to be rescheduled, I think, three times. So, you know, it's time, you know, to have live music back into our lives. And, you know, that's what's going to happen at the Thrasher is we get to do this again, and we haven't been able to do it for a while.
And it's so great to be able to build up that personal one-on-one relationship.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, audience meets, you know, person on stage, and there's really an exchange. That's why I don't have the same set list or even have a set list. I like to come out and find out what this night is going to be like. So original songs, tons of original songs. Some folks will know that other people have recorded of mine, and some covers will happen. And basically, we figure it out together, the audience and me, the guy up there on stage.
And there's going to be a lot of country songs in there as well.
Yeah, yeah, or country tinged. I'm this weird blend of country and folk and rock and bluegrass and blues, maybe even some gospel here and there. And I'm just one of those. And it's not that I can't make up my mind. I don't want to. The world is full of music. I want to grab a hold of as much of it as I can and you know, play it and sing it. And so that's why I do that. I want to have a fresh experience too, and the audience has one as a result.
And so many different perspectives, as you just stated. Have you ever been to the Thrasher, perform there?
No, I haven't, and I'm looking forward to that. You know, the Opera House, they had me at the word Opera House, so I'm looking forward to the Thrasher Opera House.
Well, you're going to love it, I guarantee it.
Great, 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 Wayne. Thank you.
Darrell, thank you so much, and have a great show on Friday, November 12th, okay?
I'll be there. Thanks, Wayne.
Grammy-nominated multi-instrumentalist and singer-songwriter Darrell Scott, who will be performing on Friday night, November 12th, at the Thrasher Opera House in Green Lake. Doors open at 6:45, and the show starts at 7:30. Tickets are still available. You can go online or call the Thrasher at 920-294-4279.